Bear baiting Yukon Nick. Why, shit. I knew his ways would catch up with him someday. He's a trapper, but maybe more like a feudal lord, way he runs that country up there. It's medieval, I tell you. Anyone wants to trade fur near Nick, they got to be ready for a fight. So I guess that's what happened to get him in trouble. They sent a marshal up there to speak to him a few days ago. Been captured, most like. Don't let that happen to you.
Usually, Marshal, it's dogs who fight my bears.
Shit, I know you.
I make a special case. We'll be fine. But first, we drink. Come on! Coming out! Don't shoot! Your friend the Marshal here. Come to save him, huh? Huh? Hey!
Please!
Looks like you have me cornered here. If I'm going down, he going to. money. Next, you tied up, staring at the horse's ass. Poetic justice, maybe you call this. I call it a good joke. Funny joke. All of you, let's not delay this any longer, huh? You sure?
If their neck breaks when you drop them in the cell, it still counts as alive. Here's what's yours.